Hi, my name's Tony, and on behalf of Expert Village, I'll be showing you how to turn this check socket into a laminated definitive prosthesis.
We'll be using a 3/8 drill bit to drill out the four holes from the cap screws. Now we'll use a 1/2-inch drill to drill out the center hole, which will allow the plunger to go all the way through. Now we'll go back to our machine room and we'll flatten off the bottom surface. We'll have to flush off the bottom to ensure our pyramid sits flat.